The other state going to polls is, of course, Maharashtra. And as the NDTV election taxi makes its way through Maximum City, this time it's a drive through the suburb of Bandra to catch up with the Congress and the BJP locked in a prestige battle. The Congress candidate looking for a fourth straight term, the BJP banking on breaching a Congress bastion helped by its Lok Sabha performance.
Campaign trail today, we are coming to you from Bandra West. But the fight is going to be at least four-cornered, maybe five.
I must tell you one thing very clearly. The fight may be four-corner or five-corner. The result has already been decided. The people's mandate is very clear. It is against corruption. It is against malpractice. It is against the high-handedness of the current MLA.
But you're up against someone who's been an MLA exactly from this constituency many times over.
That is my strength, rather, because of 15 years of no work. An anti-incumbency is very clear against the current MLA. The Bandra used to be the queen of necklace. The Bandra used to be the pride for the suburb. And now today we see that the Mumbai's beauty is practically is into the question. This current government has practically not added a single garden, ground or recreation place for the Mumbaikers to do any recreational activities in this city. So the beauty of Mumbai is at stake. The security of Mumbai is at stake and safety of Mumbai is at stake. And all these three fronts, the people are disillusioned with the Congress and NCP government.
In fact, Bandra has these lovely, quaint villages which are actually heritage villages. What plans do you have for Bandra if you are elected?
I genuinely feel that holistic approach of integrated development, where the infrastructure development and a construction development both goes in hands in together, where the environmental protection and the people's rights protection should be done at same level. This type of holistic plan, and that is my vision and on which I'm asking a vote from the people.
Well, Bandra West is probably one of the most interesting constituencies in Mumbai. It is the cosmopolitan hub of the city, the city's most famous suburb, and here we are on the Mumbai Merijan taxi with Baba Siddiqui, the Congress candidate, the standing MLA, who's this time being challenged by Ashish Shelar of the BJP, who's the Mumbai president of the BJP. Sir, what about the challenge this time?
I don't think so it's any challenge, because as you said, Bandra is not just a suburb, it's the heart of a city. And where the president of BJP, Ashish Shelar, goes, my fight is with the Sena, because he was riding on Sena's back. And it so happened, now the fight is with the Sena, not with the BJP.
We're not seeing so much of Rahul Gandhi or Sonia Gandhi. It's more the focus in the posters, at least, is on what the Congress Maharashtra government has done. And Prithviraj Chavan seems to be the face of your campaign.
See, Madam Gandhi and Rahul are our national leaders. There is no doubt about it. Prithviraj Chavan has been the most cleanest CM we've ever seen in, we've ever come across. That is, you media people also have said it. So for me to say, and at the same time, the local issues which we deal with the residents on a day-to-day basis. See, I don't promise things like my opponent. I raise this issue. I deliver. You see, everybody wants to be have an apartment in Bandra. So that means there is something the electoral representative has, with the collective effort of residents, done something. Otherwise, why would be such a privileged place to live in?
So thank you so much for being on this Mumbai Merijan taxi. It's been a pleasure speaking to you. And we'll see what the results are on the 19th. Thank you so much.